Alright, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go. Now she needs to be comforted. Let's go talk to her. Boom, boom, boom. Finishes later. At least I'm better than Max. Oh well, not really. I don't know. What's wrong with this?
He is awesome, so I really don't care about Max. He could die.
I really don't care. You better be going to him before he gets shot. Be a grown man, better take him what you got, because you can't be happy all the time before you get dropped. I mean, by dropped, I mean like he gonna be fired. Then I'm gonna kill him, because he ain't making no money. I hate when people do that. I hate when some do that.
Block that.
Especially at the last minute. I'll be mad. So, 12 o'clock is almost there. When he get home, he could eat, he could sleep, wake up, he could do something. Let's get it. I want that game system. Let's go. Here we go. What? 5K? Fuck. Come on, man. Might just get this shit. Something. You know, when I leave, I'm just gonna sell it back so I got money back, or some of it back, I'm not even sure. Alright. Man's eating now, he's eating. He gonna go to sleep now, but clean that up, go to sleep, do whatever you want. Ew. Get off my doorstep, and there you go. Nobody told you to work out, you idiot. Don't know why you're having a bad time anyway. You control your own. You control your own person. Okay, I talk to Dudley again. Okay, that's where you get annoying. Take that out, then you could sleep or whatever you want to call it. So it's annoying me. Alright. Where you at anyway? I bet you sleeping and shit. Oh, where she at? Oh, there she go. Nobody's telling you workouts, shut the fuck up. He talking to him? But. Watch TV then. My dude gonna come watch TV with you too, so. You need no more food, son. You about to go to work soon, though. Yeah.